Welcome back to Endangered Species Spotlight. I forgot to do this last week. Let's talk about staghorn coral. So staghorn coral is a key structural coral in many, many reefs around the world. And if you're not aware, coral is actually an animal, even though it doesn't look like it. It is a colonial type of cnidarian that lives all together and forms this big structure, and it provides structure for the reef for more things to grow on, as well as important homes for all of the animals that live in the coral reefs. So staghorn coral, like pretty much everything in the ocean, is under threat from pollution and overfishing and all of that, but coral specifically is in more danger than a lot of other things. So some of the dangers affecting staghorn coral and other types of coral is the warming of the ocean, which the ocean is getting warmer because of global warming, and the corals don't like that, so they get stressed out and they release all of these symbiotic algae that they keep inside of the polyps, and that causes the coral to be bleached and not function properly and then eventually die. Another threat to the staghorn coral is the acidification of the ocean. So throughout processes, the pH of the ocean is slowly lowering, which makes it harder for the coral to build their calcium carbonate skeletons, and weakens the already existing skeletons, so they're more fragile and prone to breaking, and then by extent, dying. Another big threat is this guy specifically, the crown of thorns starfish. So the crown of thorns starfish is an invasive species in a lot of areas, and it eats coral and it eats a lot of it. This guy is not endangered. It's doing great. It's doing too great, in fact, and it's eating way too much coral, which damages the reefs, and it's just a menace on the ecosystem. Staghorn coral specifically makes up a large part of the structural components of many reefs, so it is very, very important in the environment. All coral is super important, but staghorn coral is one, critically endangered, and two, one of the more important ones, just because it's such a big structural feature. On a personal level, there's not much you can do, like, specifically, but there are many, many organizations involved in saving coral and helping it and just helping reefs regrow and do the best they can, so I'll link to some of those in the comments. But yeah, coral in general is not doing great, and by extension, most of the reef and marine ecosystems are not doing great.